Welcome back to episode 6. From the last episode that I cut me off. As I said in the beginning of the video, I did not have any I did not have my phone with me, so I didn't have a timer on, so I didn't want to record 10 minutes. So it cut me off. So eat leftovers. Stop like praying for food, like go eat. Oh, Jinsoul. What time do you have? 7 days, okay. She's like just screaming at me. Like, come on, get why? though you're still hungry, it's because you haven't ate yet. Oh. Yeah, what about this? Go to the bathroom. Use the normal bathroom. You're not hungry anymore, so... wrong one. Use that, and then, go to sleep. Alright, so guys, right now, I'm gonna get all these animals to bed. Oh my gosh! Hey, that is Jinsoul's favorite spot. Well, I guess it's all the animals' favorite spot. But, you know, go take a nap, Labby. Go take a nap. What are you doing? You're eating off the floor? Oh no! No! I told her to put this up. Zoe, can you please put this up? I'm so sorry, but no, you can't do that. Oh my gosh, what have I done? No. Wake up, please. Can you at least like throw this away till the dog eats it all? I can't believe that just happened. Oh, she's in the bathroom? What's she doing? Oh, she went to the all-in-one bathroom, okay. I can't believe she just did that. I am just... Is she actually putting it away? Wow. You could have, like... Ooh. No? Yeah. Take a nap, cat. I don't understand. That dog's always sleeping. I mean, that horse, it's a horse. No, this cat needs to go to sleep. Kitten, you see this? Go to sleep. You, go to sleep. Whew. No, is the dog waking up? No. You go back to sleep. Okay, good. I thought the dog was waking up. I was like, no. Wait, is somebody on the couch? Nobody's going. Oh, fine. Oh, he's so cute. Alright, should start speeding up because all the animals are asleep. Okay, someone's up. It's you, Blish. Yep, Blish, I'd like you to go back to sleep. Yep. Take a little nippy. You too. Go to sleep. Take a nap. That works. Okay, then it should start speeding up. No, we don't have any time for stretching. Go on. This cat's like, I'm just gonna, you know, be myself. Okay. Now, the clock should start speeding up by itself. Now it tells me that. I'm gonna speed myself. Alright, guys, so we're gonna come back whenever it's time. Please don't break that. Everyone breaks that at all times. If y'all have been in the series, you've noticed that scratching post right here breaks like crazy, guys. That thing is insane. It just seems to start breaking. Okay, what do you? Oh wait, the horses. You're not lonely. This horse, you have like 5 other friends, and you say you're lonely. What are you doing? Let Sniff hand. What about you go to bed? Look, I know you just woke up, but can you please just mop this puddle? Oh, my bad. And also, it's been a while since you took in a shower. So, you know, that would be nice. Take a shower and, like, brush your teeth. I don't remember making anyone brush your teeth, so, like, brush your teeth, please. Brush your teeth! brush your teeth, change your outfit into your everyday outfit. Wow, she takes showers fast. I don't count that as a shower. That was not... Wait, did I ask her to take a shower? Because that was not a shower, guys. I'm sorry, but that was not a shower. That was like, I'm just going to rinse off. I told you to take a shower. Did you even take a shower? Or did you just... You're going to take a bath again. Jeez. I didn't think that was her taking a shower, so I'm going to make her take a bath. Because that was not... Why are you dreaming about clowns? Are you having a bad dream? Do you want to wake up? Man, I thought, like, yeah, you could take your bath, because I don't think that all in one shower, like, 2 seconds was, a shower. That was like, I'm going to shower off for 2 seconds, and I'll be all good. Lexington, get up from your nap and go socialize with these animals to show that you have friends. Look, Natalie wants to say hi to you. Can you get out of your box stall first, please? Like, come right here. Go here. Oh, someone just... Are you done already? Jeez. You didn't let Lexington out? Guess what? He's figuring it out himself. You don't need to let him out. Now you... Be friendly to him. Socialize. Oh, yep, Lexington, you still got that. You're still, that horse. Look, he wants to say hi to you. You're not lonely, horse. I don't understand this horse. He thinks he's lonely all the time. You are not lonely. Y'all in the series, you've noticed that this horse is always lonely for some reason. Look, ready? He's gonna come over you and you'll be happy. Look, he wants to say hi to you. Look how happy he is with you. Look, it's your friend. Is it gonna go away now? Cause like, come on, look, you got a friend. You don't like dogs, what? But you are a dog. I'm confused. Look, Natalie's enjoying time. Oh, you have to go to the bathroom, I'm sorry. How do you eat too? Look, y'all are having fun with each other. Look, now you're happy. No. That's nice, Natalie. Whoa. Am I the only one that just saw that? Oh my gosh. Lexington, there's something wrong with you. Oh my gosh. Am I the only one who is seeing it? I don't know if you are seeing it right now. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Lexington, what is this? I don't even know what to think of that. Okay, bye Lexington. I'm just gonna leave you alone with your craziness. I don't even know if that showed on the video, but oh my gosh, guys. That was scary. Lexington, yeah, you keep that up. You keep that up, horse. Wow, that was scary. Wait, whoa, where did that outfit come from? What outfit is that? You've never had that outfit on before. Guys, she has never had that outfit on before. I just want to know what outfit you're wearing right now. She's not wearing any of her outfits. What? What outfit are you wearing? Alright guys, don't mind the timer, it's about to go off. 5, 3, 2, 1. How about there, guys? But I guess that's the video for y'all. So sorry about that. But I will see you guys in my next video, episode 7, coming out soon. So see you guys next time. Bye.